Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos, and just like I promised, I got an unboxing for you. You guys are probably seeing that other video right now. That video was the YouTube rant. I just noticed in the camera that the white balance is going a little nuts. As soon as you bring in the white box, it totally dies out. Take it out, and we get color the way it's supposed to be. So, all right, guys, I just want you to. You know, check this out. Again, this here's the unboxing of that package I got this morning. This here's from Jivan Hearts. I don't even know how I go about opening this thing up. This morning I did mention the website, the It's Me Morpheus. It's pretty much a basic starter website. My main concern was to get something up there with so that you guys can connect with me. You guys can totally get in there and comment. You guys can you know, just communicating. Right now, this problem I'm having with the YouTube is killing me. I still want you guys to please comment in the boxes, okay? Comment inside the video box. I still see them. I try to get in there as much as I can to comment. You know what I mean? I don't know when this YouTube problem is going to straighten out, if it is. I know I just tried a little bit ago with App Store Reviewer. You know, I had him on the one end, you know, sending me PMs, and I couldn't see him, and I would try to send him a message, and he wasn't getting them. I mean, you know, I was just playing back and forth with this guy for a little bit, and I just couldn't do anything on there. So I told him about the website before I posted the video. He went up there. He sent me something right from itsmemorpheus.com, the contact part in there, and I totally got it in my Gmail. My phone rang, and sure enough, it was like bang, you know what I mean? He can communicate with me. I can communicate back with you guys, but I need your email, okay? It's going to be your personal email. Now, again, please save the comments that go into this thing for, you know what I mean, questions. You know, if you guys got something to say like, cool, great video, please try to keep that in that comment box. Really, guys, all right? It's not that I don't want to see that, because that, I mean, that just keeps me going when I do read things like that in my box. But, look at that. But, you know what I mean? What am I going to have, like 500 email a day now? So please try to keep them minimal, try to keep them important, that go into that comment box, okay? Again, this here, Jivan Hearts totally said, dude, you know, let's do this giveaway. And me and the wife were talking about doing this massive giveaway, doing something nice for one viewer. And then me and the wife were like, well, look, you know, does it make sense to give this viewer a Colors, a Rebel, a Air Jacket, a this, a that, a iTunes card? It's like, why don't we do one where we do a first, second, third, fourth, fifth? You know what I mean? That way a couple you guys can get some really, look at this, check this out. You know what I mean? Should I give these two to one viewer? You see what I mean? I mean, it's not just gonna be one of these for a viewer. It may be one of these and something else and something else. Check it out, guys. Look at that. So like one of my viewers, does one of my viewers, the one winner, get this Rebel, this color, this color, this color, this color to one person? You know what I mean? I could totally, there's one viewer, there's another viewer, there's another viewer, there's, maybe this here is a nice combo for one viewer. You know what I mean? Check this one out. Look. Look at this. That's like brand new too. Look at that. That's the cherry that I've been rocking, right? Yep, that's the cherry. So here we go. We got two very happy YouTube viewers right there. Look at that. Bang. A Colors and a Rebel. Perfect. Look at this. Like, this is no joke, guys. Jivan totally. I mean, he don't play. There's another one. Celestial. Look at that one. Oh, Jivan, guess what? I may confiscate this one for myself. I'm going to have to get in contact with you because I may confiscate that one. But, all right, you know what I mean? Maybe I'll replace it with a $20 iTunes card. You know what I mean? We'll figure something out. Check this out. Look at that. Now, is this the bodyguard for the Touch? Yeah. This here's the bodyguard for the iPod Touch that he wanted to give me. He says, dude, I have it. No one's using it. I want to totally throw that your way. Let's see what he says here. Yeah, this is him. No joke. I'm not going to put his info out there, but there it is. Tech info. Let's see if I can read this out loud, guys. Check it out. All right, so it's like, Dear Carlos, you will find inside a bunch of Switch Easy cases for your giveaway. That's totally awesome. He didn't have to do that. For your giveaway. as well as an iPod Touch Bodyguards. This is for you. I hope you will do a review on it, and your viewers, and that your viewers will enjoy the cases as much as I did. Sincerely, I don't want to give his information, but it's tech info. I have his total Gmail account. I'm not going to give that out. P.S. I hope I will see a review on the sleeve. Dude, I totally had that sleeve. That's what I was taking to the park with me, so I can do a, you know, take this somewhere else outside in a casebo, you know, just do something really nice for you guys. And I had that in there. I had the iClear in there. I had a couple different things, and I'll totally get in, you know, I'll touch on that with you guys. But check that out. Look at that. Should I, you know what I mean? Like, again, to one viewer. All right, you won the massive Carlos, you know, It's Me Morpheus giveaway. You win all of this. Well, what are you, one person, going to do with all this? You know what I mean? I kind of have a collection like this, but mine's is only like that because, you know, I purchase them, I keep them, I enjoy them. You guys will probably go nuts. What are you guys going to do with all these here, really? So I think what I'm going to do is, and I'm going to talk to this guy, see if it's totally okay. We'll do something like this. That's one winner. How badass is that? Here's another winner. Nice. Look at that. Here's another winner. So now I got three winners that are, I mean, are totally ecstatic right now. They just won just for posting inside of a video. Look at that. They just totally won a Colors and a Switch Easy Capsule Rebel. That's three happy people right there. Again, these products here came from Jivan Hearts. I wish I can spell it. Let me see if he put it in here. Let me see. I think if you Google tech info, it's going to show up. I mean, not the Google, the maybe in Google. I don't know. Definitely check him out on the YouTube channel. He's always in my rooms in the comment boxes. He posts in there. Click his name, check out his page, you know, see what he's got in there. He's got a couple reviews in there. I've seen them. Yeah, his info is in here. His name spelled the way it is on YouTube is not here, but it's like G-V-O-N and then Hearts, I think it's like H-A-R-T-Z, something weird like that, but I'm sure you guys will find them. Jivan, dude, I might confiscate this one. I don't know. Man, my, you know what I mean? Like, I saw this pop out of the box, and I'm like, this, I don't have that color. But, you know, whatever. There you go. Another YouTube. That's four people on YouTube that are totally excited right now. Plus, you know what I mean? Maybe I'll do one of these in a $10 iTunes card. Bang. Here's another one. A $10 gift card. iTunes card. Here's another one. We'll figure. We're going to get some stuff. Maybe this and a power support set. You know what I mean? Like, guys, we're totally going to take care of you here. And again, this here came from Jivan Hearts. How awesome. This one here I'm going to do on my iTouch. I'm going to see what this is all about. See if I can still get the iTouch inside of the iClear from Griffin that I have my iTouch into. That's totally badass. So how great is that? Tressie, let me just show Tressie. What's she doing up there? Tressa, what are you doing? Oh my God. All right, guys, so here we go. We just did a quick unboxing here. All this stuff came from Jivan. The dude paid like 10 bucks to get all this stuff out to me. How awesome is that? Jivan, thank you. I appreciate it. And again, I'm not posting this video so that I can get 20 different boxes like this. Hey, Carlos, this is such and such. Here, give this away in your product. Add this to a Colors and make somebody happy. I'm not asking for that, guys. I'm really not. This here was just something I wanted to do for you girls. And guys and girls. I'm saying girls because I'm totally looking at the pink, really. Something I totally want to do for you guys and girls out there. And Jivan was like, Carlos, I got a ton of stuff myself. Do you care if I contribute? And it's like, no. I mean, this is only going back to you guys. So hell no. You know, if you want to throw something in there, great. Cool. We got that. Jivan, awesome. Thank you very much. And I did that little, what is that? Aloha, mahalo. All right, so here we go. This is another box. I'm not going to show the front, but yeah, this came to my house. You know what? Let me show the front. I covered my address pretty good, I think. But there it is. Came from NLU Products. They're out of Utah. This one here, man, I've been getting product from everybody. This here is just what I have here on the table. I totally have another one over here. I'm not sure if I'm going to get to. Let's see, man. What I don't want is to have a hundred and some odd dollar case sitting like that, you know. Piel Frama. which I come to find out, piel, which is right in Spanish, piel, is skin. Frama must be Italian or Spanish, proper Spanish, for frame. So it's like piel frama, which is skin frame, which translates to leather case. You know what I mean? It's a little weird. I mean, I totally made sense of it when you guys totally touched on that with me, all right? Again, I'm reading them. I was at work reading them. I'm going nuts because I can't reply to any of you guys, but I'm reading them, and trust me, I'm keeping them. There's another guy that saw that Sitio case. Are you kidding me? Look at that! NLU is who? Bodyguards? Get out of here! There it is. Let me go ahead and kill this here. Wow! Check that out. Carlos Aquino, YouTube reviewer. Wow! Are you kidding me? NLU. Wow! Enclosed is a sample of bodyguards. Please let us know if you have any questions. Our PR representative, Sanjay Sanjay, will be in touch with you soon. Her contact information is below. Do not hesitate to contact her with any questions. Thank you for taking a close look at Bodyguard. Sincerely, and yeah, she signed it. Actually, I don't know if this was the president themselves, but yeah, there's a signature down here. And usually, you know, the, what are they called? The assistants will sign off on the president's documentation. But yeah, that's awesome. I didn't know NLU was bodyguards. Holy, look at that. Man, Givon, no joke. I got one for the iTouch that you totally sent me. Thank you very much. And there's one for the iPhone 3G. Plus, I got my Zag. That's hot. Wow, that was a nice surprise. That was totally unexpected, guys. Thank you so much. That came from Bodyguards. Cool beans. All right. And I got one more here. This one here. Let me see if my info is on here. It has to be, right? That's how they got it to me. Here you go. So my info is down here. Postage paid Hong Kong. What? By airmail? I don't know. Is my information on the front? Nope. Cell phone accessory HK30. Yeah, that's weird. Peter's poster user. I don't know what's in here, guys. I mean, this is a little weird. Let's crack this open. And I know it looks like I'm going to cut myself, guys, but I'm totally cutting away from me, okay? Let's see what this is. It ain't nothing bad in here. What is this? Okiro? There's no post-it note. There's came from Hong Kong, Japan. Huh. It's leather. Whoa. It's magnetic there. That smells like leather. I don't have my iPhone here because I was just totally going to do an unboxing here. I didn't expect to try any product today. Here it is for the... That's leather. There's the... for the eye hole, for the camera hole. I know you guys like when I say that. That's for the camera hole. Metal there, metal here, which is for the magnets, which is there and there. Magnet seems to hold up pretty well. That's a really nice design. That's kind of weird. I never thought of a case like that. I've only seen the Vaja, which is down, or that Piel Frema, which is up, but totally opens like a book. Totally do what you got to do. Maybe fold it back. I wonder what the fit on this is like. I see the finish looks really nice. That's crazy. And again, I got no post-it note, no nothing. I don't know who to thank. I don't know what this is all about. I don't know. I didn't contact anybody that I know of to send me something from Hong Kong. This came to my box. So somebody got my address and it's spelled wrong. That's weird. Huh. If you're the... See, I can't even say that. If you're the person who sent this, get in contact with me. I'll get something from like 50 different people. I did it. No, it was me. No, it was me. It was me. That's a pretty nice surprise, though. We're going to totally do something on that. But all right, guys, this is a 15-minute video here. I'm sorry it went so long. But yeah, Jivan, thank you so much. Bodyguards, NLU. That was crazy. Didn't even know that was there. NLU, there it is. It doesn't say bodyguards or anything, but cool. I got a bodyguards. We'll do something on that. This case here was a total shocker. It looks... I mean, you guys see it. That's really... Listen to it. I mean, that closes pretty nice there. But, all right, guys. You know, we'll see what we can do here. We'll try to figure something out here. It's me, Morpheus Carlos. I'm getting ready to sign out here again. Me and the wife are still in talk, so it may be a week, maybe 2 weeks. Maybe we'll wait till after the girl's birthday or something, so we got full dedication to this. It'll probably be a 2-week thing where it's like, all right, this is what we're thinking, by the way. We're not sure. All right, guys, you know, time for a giveaway. This time you're going to have to work for it. I need a P.O. box. You know, I have a P.O. box. Send me a 3x5. You know, or a postcard from your location, which is pretty much a 3x5. It's just a little, you know. Send me a postcard. In fact, hold on. This is what I'm talking about, because I know I'm going to get a lot of things from you guys. There you go. This is all I want. You know what I mean? A little 3x5 or a little postcard. This one's from Puerto Rico. And it's just a total, hey, such and such and such. My YouTube name is this. Thanks for the giveaway, whatever. You know what I mean? Just pretty much, I just want your YouTube name. That'll work for me. And I'll take every one of these little 3x5s. We'll put them in something. And bang, winner number one. There it is. You're going to... And I'll do this one on camera, you know. Cool. You just got yourself a Capsule Rebel and a Colors. Thanks to Jivan Hearts. Next. All right. You just got... I mean, I'm going to give away. It seems like a lot of stuff. Look at that. Plus what I'm going to add into it, maybe I'll do a Rebel, a Colors, and an iTunes card. Will make three people really happy. Or again, I could spread it out throughout the board. I'd like for you guys to, in this comment box, as a matter of fact, this isn't the giveaway, but in this comment box, you know, cause I'll come back to this every day, to this one video, and, we'll find out, you know what I mean? What you guys are really wanting. Yeah, no, Carlos, do it 10 people, spread out between 10 people. No, Carlos, just give one Colors to each person, you know, pick. I got enough there for 20 winners. You know what I mean? So it really, it's like, let's just try to figure something out. I wanted to do one nice package, one really nice case, one throwaway case, maybe a nice little bottle of iClear with the microfiber and a power support screen protector package and a leather folio or, you know, just a nice little starter package for one person. Did I think it was going to turn into this? No. So, you know, just keep an eye out, guys. All right, we'll figure something out. Like I said, we were in talks. This was works. I did not expect Jivan to want to throw something in. I did not expect it today. So, it's me, Morpheus Carlos, signing out. I got a lot of food for thought, and I'm going to use these comments that you guys are leaving me. Please, rate and comment in this. I know I told you guys I wasn't going to do that anymore. But rate, comment this one. Let's try to put this one on top of YouTube because I want this one to show up when people do searches. And I totally want for people to, you know what? I want to add a comment in there. Maybe they're not a subscriber of mine. That's fine. This isn't for the giveaway. But I care about what you guys think. So the more people who see this, the more views I get, the more comments go in here, the more I get to read, the more it helps me and the wife decide what we want to do, how we want to do this giveaway. Yeah, it's just, you know, it's going to work out, guys. It's really going to be a nice giveaway. You know what I mean? I might have to set the camera way up here somewhere because I'm going to have the product sitting out. Oh, geez. I'm going to have the product sitting out, you know, winner number one, winner number two, winner number three, winner number four, winner number five. Maybe we'll toss all the postcards right here. You know what I mean? And it's just like, all right, cool. This guy, you just won this and I'll put it with your winning package and, you know, we'll go on through there. I'm not asking for shipping. I'm not asking for anything like that. If you're in Bangladesh and I pick your card right there on camera, you're getting it. You know what I mean? So don't worry about that. All I need for you guys to do is do that. I did it for App Store Reviewer. I did it for Jonathan. He wanted, you know, he had mentioned this thing. I can't believe this is crazy. I'm getting 1,000 views. You know, people are seeing my videos, but nobody's commenting. So I totally jumped in a room. I'm like, dude, I do that. It's common YouTube etiquette. See the video, rate as you're scrolling down, rate the video. And again, you can either rate the content of the video, rate one of his reviews, you know what I mean? Or Ayo Bonus, same thing with him. He just did something on the Jealous Skins. Cool. Maybe you didn't like the way he did his Jealous Skins. Maybe you didn't like the install. But was the quality of the video there? Did it look crystal clear? Was the commentary on point? Is it what you guys like to see? Is it, maybe you guys don't want to see Jealous Skins installs anymore. All right, then give him a one. But at least you're rating, and he knows this now by seeing that. Ayo Bonus, App Store Reviewer, all you guys. So I just call it YouTube etiquette. After I'm done watching your video, no joke, and you know, it was weird that I saw the video because it was like his last video, and I was just going in order by his videos. And when I got to the last video and he actually mentioned it, I'm like, that's YouTube etiquette. You see the video, scroll down, rate it, scroll all the way down, comment. Done. So, you know what I mean, guys? Keep doing what you're doing. I know you guys are totally doing this for me. Awesome. That's the greatest thing. I love seeing that because I'm getting feedback from you guys. But let's try to do it for this video here. It's a 21-minute video already. Damn. Let's do it for this video here because, again, I want you guys' input. This is probably going to sit on here for a week or two. Maybe I'm going to totally just kill this off of the YouTube. You know what I mean? Again, it's just, I just want your input. Help me help you. There you go. Help me help you. Should I make one person just give one person all this? Bang, there you go. You win. Done. You know what I mean? A couple of you guys out there are seeing where I'm coming from. Or, you know, just put out a nice little package price for everybody. All right, guys. You guys see where I'm coming from. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. I'm totally signing out right now. I got a video uploading to YouTube now. I got this unpackaging here that I'm working on here. This will go up to YouTube. And I might have to crash, guys. So if you see something on YouTube tonight, great. If not, I'll catch you guys tomorrow, all right? I love you guys. It's Carlos signing out. Peace.